Power of Attorney Day is Wednesday the 20th of November. Without power of attorney in place, my mother-in-law had to go through the guardianship process. It took months and she was in hospital the whole time. It was horrible for all of us.
It really was. But we learned from it and it won't happen to me. Now, I've set up Tracy and her sister to be my power of attorney.
So set up your power of attorney today. It's actually pretty easy.
Power of attorney is for people like you.